the next dance we're gonna do is Funk Chorus for Zoka.
Don't calm down a little, it's a little bit mellow.
So the group is gonna demonstrate first, and then we'll go with the Kishi. So the group, come in, please. So it's just for the group, we're demonstrating.
We'll do a brief demo.
I'm gonna put the hat on the table.
All right, Chris. Coming around in front of their partner. So, for the birds, 1, 2, 3, we're coming in front. And then you're gonna turn the woman counterclockwise for the second 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Keep in mind to keep your hands up at the chin level. And then if the men turn, to turn individually under the woman's arm. And we turn to our left. 1, 2, 3. We don't stop right here. We're going to keep going in that direction. And by ducking under the arms. So that would be for the second 4 or 5 steps. Now I'm going to turn my partner around, John Ravels. 1, 2, 3. I still have my right hand. And I'm going for the second 1, 2, 3. I'm going to let go. The left hand, I should say. I'm dropping to the left hand. That's your turn for the second 2, 3. And then I grab her left hand to get into the pivot. So there would be 4 pivots. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then we start over. So slowly, let's do it from the very beginning with the woman going in front of their partner. Ready, go. 1, 2, 3. The woman turn. 4, 5, 6. Men turn. 2, 3. Keep going. 4, 5, 6. Let's do it again.
We're at the beginning of the beginning. We were at the very
beginning of the middle.
All right. Women go in front of the partner. 1, 2, 3. Women turn, 2, 3. Women stay right there. The men turn, 1, 2, 3. And keep going that direction, 4, 5, 6. Men turn, 1, 2, 3. Keep going. 1, 4, 5, 6. And then we're going to unravel. Turn the woman. 1, 2, 3. Let go to the left hand. 4, 5, 6. So you get in there. 2. Okay. Anybody need help on that part?
Yeah, she turns clockwise.
All right, let's try one more time before we begin. Woman coming in front. 1, 2, 3. Woman turns. Man turns. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Woman turns. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and pivot.
So when the women when the men go down and they're doing their turn, the women can come out a little to the outside of the circle, and that will help make it easier for the men to make their turn. So you can come out a little bit to accommodate them at that point.
Also, so that the men can think easier to pivot in the line of direction when you're going to the left.
Let's go with the left hand. It does.
It seems like you're going to raise your arms behind your back.
Come up.
Are you ready to start from the beginning?
Sure.
From the very beginning. There we go. Roman's going to go. We're making a half circle. 1, 2, 3. Up, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And up, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Up, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Up, 2, 3. Roman, you're done. 4, 5, 6. Then turn. 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5. Pivot. Pivot, 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 pivot. And we fall over. Try that again one more time. From the very beginning. And 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Women is done. 2, 3, 5, 6. Men turn. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Women turn. 4, 5, 6. And pivot, 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 pivot. Forward. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3. After you finish the four pivots, you really got to get moving to start over. Let's try with the music. And now
see.
Turn you this way and then I do mine.
You take two more steps and wait to open up. to start over.
Want to show it?
You want the handshake? Well, okay. So what happened is when you turn in front and there's a stay like this, and I go down. There's a one, I'm dropping my left hand. You can turn it. Pull over right here and in here. Oh, seven, one, two. Go over and up to the side. I forgot to mention that. Yes. I just thought one time the demo after the pivot just to give you ideas where I forgot to mention. So we do the four pivot. One, two, three, four, open up, five, six, and then you're side by side. It makes a big difference to start over.
Space or something.
I just did a nice foot out space circle, and we'll do it one more time.
Two circles.
The recommendation is that people rather have two circles.
That's fine.
So the one that really know it can come inside.
That's kind of what happened to me. It didn't work. An inner circle.
Two circles. We're ready, Frank.